My name is Brenda Ohoho. The first time I had an event of sexual assault, I was 5 years old. And then the first year I went to university, I went out with my friends to a party. I was looking for my friend, had stepped into the room and he had shut the door. He slapped me, he gave me a punch, and he bit me. When I was 23, it happened again by somebody that I thought was my friend. After the incident, I felt dirty and I felt guilty. It would have been great if I had WARIF at 18.